orchestrated this.
If anything, it must have been her.
What kind of sick mind game are you playing here?
She has a motive.
Shut up!
She always despised me.
You raped me!
I didn't know anything, but you still let them put me in prison.
Is that justice for you?
I don't know anything!
It's all about revenge, isn't it?
You don't see the whole picture.
Please!
Did anyone ever shove a screwdriver up your ass?